How do you manage an electricity network that can circle the Earth 5 times? Consolidate 5 utility companies' GIS data and integrate the data of 265,000 renewable energy systems. Bayernwerk is the largest electric and gas distribution network operator in Bavaria, Germany, serving more than 2 million customers. It was created after the merger of 5 regional utility companies, but each unit operated a different GIS with mixed data quality. The company needed to standardize on a common platform that would meet the needs of its vast network. It chose Hexagon Safety and Infrastructure's Intergraph G technology suite to consolidate data and create a unified network model.
The standardization of the data allowed us to have a uniform support process and, of course, uniform data processing and evaluation, which is today absolutely necessary.
Bayernwerk was able to seamlessly migrate its network data from the legacy systems and convert it into vector format. Now, office personnel and 600 field workers from 19 centers across Bavaria use the solution to input, view, and obtain information about their network.
This enables them to do their work, for instance, on-site briefings, switching measures, etc. And they can also route to an outage or incident location via the asset in the GIS viewer and carry out in the field every kind of analysis for their tasks.
Hexagon's technology is at the heart of Bayernwerk's activities, streamlining data access, speeding up decision support, and reducing operating costs.
It's the data system which connects many processes for us, from network planning and operations to network management and ultimately shaping the future. When we transform the ODER energy system, we have to look ahead. We need to understand the structures, recognize and grasp them. The geographic information system and the data source are vital.
Now, Bayernwerk can overcome any challenge. For example, they worked with Hexagon to deploy a GPS-based gas fault management system. Hexagon solutions also help Bayernwerk manage the transition to renewable energy, with 265,000 renewable energy systems that feed into the grid, and that data feeds into the GIS.
Districts that have previously only consumed are now essentially generators when the sun is shining. And we have to tailor the network planning and network operation to this. And this is based on the Geographic Information Data System.
It's a system that will grow with Bayernwerk to meet tomorrow's challenges.
We can rightly say our entire system is working, and a central part of that is the Geographic Information System.